Welcome to Info Flash. Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushion.
I could probably use your help.
Probably.
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldas camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldas? Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
There's a new soul in Haywood. I'm Sebastian Ibarra. They call me Padre.
V, nice to meet you.
I like people who understand the value of respect. You'll be in touch with me.
V, it's good you're here.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Sol. The brick brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure, it was Wraiths.
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Sol. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always, Panam. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure. Got somewhere else to be. Always, Panam. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Her? After what happened to Scorpion, she shows up here? Guess probably for Sol.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute.
Hola!
Never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how do you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Wait, meaning it's just gonna be us two? What about all you guys?
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek. Static. And I don't know...
Leader gets nabbed and you what? Hope for the best? Rather not think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! She has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Sol is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Doubt I could carry him on my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
Want me driving?
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. I still can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but Moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember. All had our idols. I know. It's just... That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, we need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. See that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
I'm in position. I have you in range.
Just watch yourself down there.
All right, I'm in position. I have you in range.
Like this. Same old bullshit.
Okay, you're near the main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul. There's a sniper perched in the tower. Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Panam. Found Saul, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
Breathing? Think so. Saul?
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You.
And if we can be just as sly together, might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
than what I do. Oh, yeah. Get ready to die!
Breathing? Think so.
Good.
Saul? Easy.
No. You're pretty. Help.
Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You got by the posted guards.
We can be just as light together. Might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
She's fine.
Pan-Am, you're making a mistake. Another
one. You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
We need to shake him! That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready!
Neutralizer!
All the Caldors!
Decommission the bastards! Going off-road! This could be rough! Storm! It's gonna swallow us!
We need to find shelter!
Ah! I know, dammit! There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there.
Fuck! My head! You out to kill me?
Thank you.
right. Damn it. That's it.
We got hit. Big. I can't hold it much more already.
They need me an angle. This ought to slow them down.
Ha! Out of way, girl! Couldn't have done it better myself!
Hey. Thanks. You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. Bangles left in a hurry.
Biotech made them a good.
Hey, it worked! We have lights!
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burned. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be hours.
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us.
Thank
and if you had mounted a raid of your own,
you're
well,
both exhausted.
That would have been the end of
Maybe
me.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vate, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Don't be mad, but I think Saul could be right.
What? Why?
I hear teeth grinding. That's fair. But that's how things stand. The stronger survive. Biotechnica plays a fair game, mostly. Snug under their wing, you might just have a chance.
Hear that, Pan Am? That is the voice of reason.
All I hear is the fucking wind.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting, arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Whoa, what was that about?
Two haboobs.
Yeah. Two haboobs.
Ugh. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you.
When you're on the road day into night into day, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? Think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am?
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?